see in the year 1931, Cementation UK, they put their first branch office in Asia, that is in Calcutta. They used to work in a niche area of foundation engineering, soil mechanics, and some drilling routing activity. And in 94, this Cementation UK was purchased by Trafalgar House Group of UK. And thereafter, there are some certain changes, like Trafalgar House was purchased by a company called Kevenner. Then Kevenner sold whole of their stake to Skanska. And in 2003, Skanska decided to reduce their stake in South of Africa and Asia, and they sold their majority stake to ITD. Now, ITD is a company belongs from Thailand, Ital Thai Development.
Adding life to your big ambitions, Ultratech, India's number one cement.
So they came to India on their own, and they did two big projects. One hydel project and another is road project. But they are not very successful because they didn't know the chemistry of Indian business, particularly construction business. So thereupon they decided it is better to work through an Indian company so that they have got a local presence. So that motivated them to buy this company from Skanska. And that is how our company journey has taken place. The area where we work, all are very challenging. But I must say one particular project where we faced big challenge, that was in Calcutta Metro 2 years back. And there are some collapse and subsidence of the buildings and all. It was a big challenge for us. But with all our effort and our technological advancement, we could overcome that. If you see first job, I must talk about Udangudi project, that is in south of India, where we are building up a coal handling facility for Tamil Nadu Electricity Board. And we have got 8 kilometers of approach in the open sea, which will be the first time in Asia. There is a breakwater at 9 kilometers from the shore, which is island breakwater. So this is really challenging job and very interesting job, and we are doing it quite well now. Apart from Udangudi, there are a couple of other jobs where were quite challenging projects, like Bangalore Metro, tunnel boring work we are doing now. And Bangalore Metro, the geology, is everybody knows in our fraternity, is very, very tough, very hard rock. And successfully we could launch our TBM machine there, and it has started progressing. Similarly, Bombay Metro, we have successfully completed the entire tunneling work ahead of schedule. And thereafter, Myanmar job, where everybody thought that Indian company going to Myanmar will not be able to do properly, but we are ahead of schedule. And probably this is the first container terminal being developed by an Indian company overseas. And we are doing a job in Andaman for Indian Navy. That is also quite challenging. Of course, I must mention about the completed job like Calcutta Airport. Some area where we work, many company doesn't work there. As because of we have got potential, we should grow. That is first and foremost. And being a multinational culture, our two things we give priority. One is safety and one is quality. And commitment to the customer to complete the job in time. So that is the driving force of our company, and all of our employees are committed to that. And as you today you know, the media is the main driving force of everything. And in that way, Construction One, I think, the leading magazine in this our fraternity.